Let's go new run. Hard mode. Random. The keeper. No. I'm not doing the keeper. That run will last about 5 minutes. Azazel. Fine. Whoa. I went in a curse room and there's a Satan statue and an item.
Oh.
It's Guppy's head. It's like a straight up free deal with the devil item. Interesting.
Alright. I need to turn sound effects and music down. Alright.
Oh shit. Whoa. I gotta put my stupid options. Extra HUD. What is found HUD? I don't know the difference between those two, so I'm just gonna put them both on. Ah, dude, you can see like your shot speed and all that stuff now.
Oh, yes, I see that.
Toxic shock. Alright. I mean, that takes up a lot of space on the screen, but it's useful, so.
I like it.
It shows you your luck and stuff.
I just rerolled the item and got Death Touch.
Nice.
Oh, this is great, man.
Son of a bitch. I'm an idiot.
The mulligan?
Ah, dude, it tells you how much items do when you pick it up, too.
Mm-hmm.
Plus 100% devil. So, what? It tells you your chances to deal with the devil versus deal with the angel. That's what those bottom two are. So right now I have 100% deal with the devil chance.
Oh.
Probably because I'm Azazel.
Oh, when you donate, it shows that luck up, too.
You get a luck up with donating?
Mm-hmm. You always did.
Bitch. I didn't know that.
Really? You were the one who told me that.
Why would... No. You get faith yes. up.
No, you get luck up.
I never knew.
You told me that you did.
No, I did not.
Yes, you did.
Oh, that's not synthoil. What the hell? Adrenaline? Panic equals power? Do I do more damage the less health I have? Maybe.
Oh. That
would be my guess.
I see the ball that just shoots out 1,000 different things. Oh, Joker card on the first floor. Let's see what I get. Guppy's paw. Don't mind if I do.
Oh, I almost blew myself up. Son of a bitch, Ragman. Go away. Oh. My things went down and up.
Man, I am so slow. Yeah. Got that base speed.
Speed is like the biggest thing in this game, but there's you never. Oh, god damn it!
But there's to a point where it's like you don't want it because you just Jesus fly Christ. Into everything.
Do you know how big of a damage up small rock is? It's like a 2.5 or some shit.
What the heck is belly button?
Belly button. Yeah, I'm not getting any luck ups from donating. You are a liar.
No, I got a luck up.
I just donated 15 cents to not get a single luck up.
I did.
My luck is still at zero.
I got a one luck up.
Blasphemy.
Huh?
Lies. Lies.
Nope.
Blasphemy.
I promise. Maybe it's just completely random. $3 bill. What's that one doing? That's the random thing, right?
Yep.
Taking it. Rainbow tears. It gives you a damage up.
Ooh, fruitcake.
$3 bill gives you a small damage up.
What does?
$3 bill.
I guess.
Gives you like a 0.3 something damage up. Well,
this makes it a lot easier to know what items do.
What if something's wrong? I just took a dump, I think.
I don't, yeah, that's what I said. I shit black stuff all over the floor when I took my one.
Oh, okay, I see what it is. It's when I go into a different room and I get the different item effects. I'm getting random stat effects from it.
What? Oh,
the rainbow. Bill? Yeah, yeah. So, that's what that was.
Ah, son of a bitch.
Dude, I got baghead and just puberty. Take double puberty.
Freaking health to...
Okay, if you take double puberty, you get adult. You just get the transformation adult.
What?
Yep. I think I've taken three of them all together now.
What does adult do?
I don't know. All I do is I grew a bunch of hair. My dude's voice is a lot deeper.
Does he go, ooh?
Yeah. He's like, ugh. Infestation. Perks.
I only had a 33% chance to deal with the devil. Why?
Did you get it?
No. Now I have a 67, though. I didn't take any red heart damage. I didn't even have red hearts to take damage.
Ooh, oh shit. God, I got exposed to that area. Hey. What?
Oh,
Huh?
Doll's for the towel.
The Doris?
Yeah.
For the iron banana?
Yeah.
How?
I don't know, it's open.
And what's in there? Yeah. That's cool.
Dude, there's a hermit card and a credit card. If only I could carry both. I'm gonna use the hermit card so I can get into the. Oh, it's greed, anyways. Good. Man, we can really get into the inner workings of the game this way.
Pageant boy! Oh my gosh, yes. Oh, I'm Guppy
what,
on the first floor.
What is Bighorn? What the?
I'm Guppy on the second floor.
Huge! And all you see is his head, too. He's just like coming out. Oh my god. This is awesome. I think this might be my new favorite boss.
I took another puberty. And there's an I'm drowsy pill.
Wouldn't take it.
I took it.
What did it do?
I don't know. Oh, it seems to give me random effects every time I enter a room. What is happening? I'm getting random effects. Oh, that's a $3 bill, huh? Forgot about that. Oh my gosh, so Stephen. This is just such a good run, man. I'm Guppy on the second floor.
Dude, Succubus, when you stand in his aura, he gives you a plus 3.89 damage bonus.
Think what the heck? There's just a Mario mushroom. There's just three Mario mushrooms. One of them was green. I could have sworn there was a one up. I wanted to go hug it.
Wait, from what?
Just as an enemy.
Did you get them?
I killed them.
Did you get the mushrooms, though?
No, that's what they were, enemies.
Oh.
Like.
Hmm. Okay. You see, this is annoying because I'm moving in and out of Succubus's thing so much. It's always plus 3.89 or minus 3.89. And it's real annoying. Good clip. It was. I really do not want to fight in here. Oh, son of a bitch, blocking the door. Get out of here, you fat ass. I'm in the, oh god, I'm in the boss gauntlet room. And it's mega fatty, and I got an AWOS rune, spawned a trap door, then he jumped and sat on it, so I couldn't get out.
Amen.
An asshole. It gave me another reason for him to be my least favorite boss.
Friends till the end. Oh god, bad trip. I'm tripping balls. The hollow. This is gonna be the easiest hollow fight.
Dollar bill.
Dollar bill.
So I'm gonna guess that's probably not gonna happen. You know what? I'm just gonna blow it up.
Go for it.
I got some
arcade. I don't wanna play that arcade.
Get the dollar bill. Dollar bill.
Dollar bill. Oliver Bill. All
right, blue map.
Dude. Oh yeah.
Son of a bitch, these fucking hearts.
I've taken like 4 puberty pills, by the way.
Nice.
My guy's gotta be old. Oh, hey, goat head.
You should just, like, just give the squeaky voice team.
Oh, I just took bad trip, too. Like, second time. Don't ask why. I even saw a bad trip and went, I'm gonna take that.
That was stupid.
Yeah. What was this? Pretty fly. Something's wrong.
And a little brimstone. And the succubus.
I don't know what my stinky fishtail does, but I'm keeping it.
It spawns flies, I think. What does a 4 do?
Rerolls
items on the floor. I'm guessing because it did not reroll those coins that were right there.
There's so many bags everywhere. I have like 99 of every consumable because of it. Is that another puberty pill? Oh my gosh. I've taken like 5 or 6 now, dude. Oh, there's another one. Oh, what the heck? That actually gave me some type of damage boost.
Can you imagine? Those are probably things. Do you think puberty pills exist in real life? Like they just give you a bunch of hormones or something?
Yeah, probably.
So, imagine if you actually took, like, 6 of them. Or, like, 6 more than you should've. Yeah, whatever.
I have a 48-hour energy, and I'm just re-rolling this until I get what I want. Intensifying tears. This is cool. Say it is,
counterfeit. Nope. Paperclip. Better.
There was just so much going on in this room.
God's flesh.
Oh god, I just farted and that was not.
I had the nastiest fucking farts this morning. It was disgusting. I think it's because I've been sick and like, I got better. Well, not all the way, I'm still a little sick, but I think I was like literally just farting out sickness. It was disgusting.
I don't think that's a thing. But
I think it's a thing.
I don't think you just fart out your sickness. Like,
well,
I'm sick,
been,
dude.
Like, you have like a, what the? What is that? The ghost pepper?
What?
I got the ghost pepper.
I'm assuming
it said flame tears, but I'm Azazel, so I don't think it did anything.
Oh.
I think I might legit just shoot out flames, though, if I shot regular tears.
I mean, I would think it'd like increase shot speed or something like that because people cry and stuff. Oh, hi, Chubb. Might as well play the Temperance on top of you. Speedball.
I got more of a deal with the devil chance, and I don't know why.
Empty vessel.
Oh, it's because I blew up a beggar. That makes sense. Oh, wait, no. I shot a flame out. Maybe it's just on occasion.
What the heck is that? It's a big old spider! What?
Damn it, retrovision. Yeah, I just occasionally shoot out fires.
Something's wrong. Awesome. You love that pill.
I don't even know what it does.
I think you just like lemon party, but I can assume. Stuff. Yeah. I am so fast in my shot speed. Oh, the stupid chest spawned on top of me. 48 energy. Perks. Oh, I mean, I take the steam cell and I buy this.
Have you ever had a day where you're just incredibly hungry? And no matter how much you eat, you're still hungry?
No.
Really?
Dude. No.
Like, seriously, because I need to know. Seriously? I'm the only one?
No. No? I mean, no. Never had that.
Just sit there and eat all day long.
I mean, I've done that, but I've been, like, with peanuts or, like, sunflower seed or something like that. Like snack, I guess.
I did that yesterday. Really. Like, I just kept eating and eating, and I was still fucking starving. I don't know why. It's bat bombs.
What the heck? This is the spider that, like, has a tongue thing, and... Oh, that is...
It's called Mama Mega.
Perks.
It's a space bar item, and it's just one... It doesn't even have a charge. It's a big-ass bomb, I guess.
Huh.
I gotta know what it does. I'm gonna...
Mama Mega.
I'll use it in Boss Rush. Where did I get a Popify?
I don't know.
Apparently I have them. When did I get them? That's a weird thing to not
notice.
What
the heck? Lost Cork?
What?
Lost Cork.
Cork?
Mm-hmm. Like a cork, you know? Like, you put it in a... It's a trinket.
A cork?
The thing that holds...
Like
yeah,
ball?
Cork. Yeah, cork.
Hmm. Why is it lost?
I don't know, it's a trinket.
Is it lost or garbage? I don't think people keep those.
Oh my gosh, there's two more puberty pills.
Oh boy.
Dude, my dude's gotta be freaking like manly.
His balls hang so low, they're dragging.
I wonder what happens if you get the puberty of the adult transformation as Maggie.
You probably grow a massive pair of tits.
That'd be kinda weird.
Yeah. Funny though. Oh, something's wrong. Dank depths too. Alright. Come on, Mom. I gotta get to Boss Rush and use Mama Mega. Die already, bitch. The nail or ghost baby? Yeah, I'm gonna pass on both of those.
The nail?
What is this? I think that's the dead tooth you're talking about. Yeah, dead tooth. Halitosis. Oh, yeah, it does make you stink. Halitosis is bad breath.
Yeah, I know. I just didn't read the description last time.
It's a fucking nuke, dude.
What?
It straight up wipes out everything in the room. The whole screen just turns white. It's just a nuke.
That is not what mine did.
Your Mama Mega?
Oh, Mama Mega? No. So, wait, it's a charge item?
It's a spacebar item, but it's only a one-time use.
Oh, okay.
So I wonder if it would, like, one hit the hush.
That'd be cool.
Dingle dangle.
Huh. Wub wub.
Is that song?
What?
What is it?
Dingle dingle.
The dingle dangle dingle.
No clue, bro.
You were the one that was fucking talking about this a couple weeks ago.
What?
You remember the song?
I don't know what you're talking about. Dingle dangle dingle.
The song from Fallout, New Vegas.
Hmm? Are you sure this wasn't Nox?
I'm pretty sure it was you.
Dogtooth, bark at the moon.
No, it was definitely you.
Okay, so I just heard a dog. Heard a dog barking.
Because you just kept seeing a jingle, 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 and you didn't know why.
What? No.
How do you not remember this?
I don't at all. You're gonna have to, like, tell me how the song went, bro. Like,
I got spurs. Jingle, jingle, jingle.
No, I never sang this.
Yeah, you did.
No, I did not. I can guarantee it.
No, I remember.
No.
Because you didn't even remember it. You just knew the jingle, jingle, jingle part. And you didn't know what it was from. And you asked me what it was from.
No, I didn't. I've never sang that.
Yes, you did.
No, I did not. Mom's purse. You're gonna have to tell me, like, what the song is from, where I would know, like,
Vegas.
And how does it go? I do not remember this at all.
Go fucking listen to it.
I don't want to get on Fallout New Vegas, so that involves getting the PS3 back.
Get on Vegas, go on YouTube and find it, Jesus.
That involves doing stuff.
It really doesn't.
I have my music going already, man. I actually downloaded 30 hours of music, and I don't know what music it is. I can't find it on my phone anywhere. Yeah. What is this? The what? Finger.
The finger? Is it what I had?
Yeah, I'm just flipping.
Oh, that finger. Oh, never mind.
I don't. It's like a melee weapon?
Nope. Pointed at somebody. Head. It'll hit them from across the room. It does, like, no damage, though.
What do you think, Timber? Alright.
By the way, it doesn't make people... Well, they might avoid you. But mostly, you just poison them if they're in your bubble.
Huh. Well, I got it from Boss Rush, because I had a moon card. The womb. This dark... I keep on hearing this dog barking, not dark.
Amulet's head. So long, dude.
Yeah, I used the moon card to get out. I'm at that point where I have Tammy's head and one shot attack, so I'm just, you know, going through, hitting spacebar.
How am I not done yet, man?
So, you know what Jakub told
me? Monstro's one. Does that work? It does, Jesus.
Hey.
Monstro's run is Azazel. I wonder if the fire would work with that. Like, will I just shoot out a million fires? I found the pills.
I got range up.
40 hour.
So, wait. Do you know what Jakub told me yesterday?
What?
He said, I'm gonna go to school and get all them women's. I was like, sure you are, buddy. And me and the other guy were just laughing at him because he said that. Now, I don't know if you've seen Jakub, but he is... No. Yeah, he is, he has seen the ugly stick.
So I've been growing my beard. And my hair, I haven't gotten a haircut in forever. So I was like, dude, I'm gonna get the scruffy look. The ladies love the scruffy look. And my brother's like, yeah, you're getting all the ladies. I'm like, not without the scruffy look. But now I got it.
Who said this?
I don't remember one of my brothers.
Woman of the scruff. One time I had on a pair of boots.
I just look like a lazy piece of shit who hasn't showered in a year and a half.
Okay, I had on a pair of boots, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And I had him on because it was like snowing and my mom wanted me to go help her do something outside. Mm-hmm. So I just put on, it was like a pair of rain boots or something like that. I don't know what they were. Mm-hmm. And I had him on, I took a picture and I sent him to... They're not rain boots. They're like for my mom waters the lawn.
Gardening boots?
I don't know. The big, long rubber boots, man.
Okay. Every fucking room has these blast assists in it. It's ridiculous.
And, I took a picture of them, like, on my feet, and I sent it to someone. I was like, I'm gonna be a stripper. And she was like, okay. I'm like, should I shave, or do you guys like the fluffiness? And they're like, you should definitely shave. They're like, I was like, oh.
I now have -2 luck.
How?
I got some luck down pills.
Dude, I keep getting bad trip. I don't want bad trip.
So I got Curse of the one that has no map, and then I took a question marks pill. So I could be anywhere, and I have no idea. I'm just sort of wandering aimlessly until I get... Ooh, here's a room with enemies.
What is that?
What?
Tonsil. Was that an old item that I just now realized?
Is it the tumor thing?
It's a trinket.
Oh, I don't know. It's not an old item.
Dude. Is that another bad trip? Not perks. Our life, the only pills I've gotten is bad. Oh, I have PhD, probably.
Who's that? The lovers.
Yeah. See, I like have not gotten anything bad. It lives. Hi, Shaggy. Should I do it on the hush?
Yes.
I feel like I could do it with this move.
If I can find my way down there, I'm gonna do it.
I was about to take mom's knife, but then I realized it would ruin this whole random $3 bill with Maggie's head thing. Or, not Maggie's head, Tammy's head. Man. I mean, Ouija bird? Bird? What is that? Chaos? Oh god, I got chaos. Explosive diarrhea, infested. Is that another puberty? Puberty! I'm drowsy. Dude, my dude's gotta be freaking like buff. What is this? Shard of glass. It's like a weird blue triangle.
The blue Dorito?
Yeah. It just said like...
That's what I thought it was when I saw it. It was like a chunk of glass. But...
Yeah, it's shard of glass.
It looked too... Huh. Perfectly shaped to be just a broken off piece of glass.
Man.
I think if you blow up the little dudes, like mm-hmm. little shopkeepers and stuff, at least some of them, it gives you a deal with the devil chance higher.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh, okay. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm Guppy, so all the stupid things, the hush spawns that I kill. Oh, this is just chaos. Man, I only have 3 hits and I die though, and I'm finding the hush, and it's only about half health. Remember the one hush fight I had, that I had like Samson's ball and chain, that was all I had going for me? Mm-hmm. It was like super long. Yeah, and I ended up losing, didn't I?
Probably.
I remember I lived for so long somehow, some way. My main damage is coming from flies right now. I have so many because the hush keeps spawning stuff.
It lives.
I already killed them, man. I can only see it as Shaggy now. It, like, that ruined it.
Why is that even a thing? Like, who thought of that? Who's like, you know what?
Know.
Can I pick up the satanic Bible and use it before I die? Since I have no
hearts. I think you've tried this before, and no, you can't. I'm almost positive you did this before, and you can't.
Ooh, well, there's so many old robes. I'm gonna take the mark. Can I pick it up and then grab ceremonial robes before I die?
You unlock the void. New area.
Okay. I can either grab ceremonial robes and use those hearts to get satanic Bible, or I can risk it all.
Hobbs, I unlocked a new area called the void.
What should I do?
You can't use it.
Okay, but can I grab ceremonial robes?
How much health do you have?
One heart. I will use it all.
Yes, you can.
Can I? No, I mean, there's a demon beggar in here. He spawns ceremonial robes. Ceremonial robes is free. I mean, can I grab satanic Bible, then pick up ceremonial robes before I die?
I don't think so.
I kind of doubt it as well.
You can try.
I'm pretty sure you can't. So I'm going to get ceremonial robes. Now the question is, do I use that to get satanic Bible?
What does a one do?
Or do I just...
I just rerolled my entire run. I don't know what I have. Oh, gosh. I should not have done this. Have you ever seen a guppy with a full-on beard?
Now, should I go to Hush? I only have two hearts.
Yes, you should.
Fuck. Let's hope these freaking items give me some good stuff.
Man, I should not have rerolled. This is bad.
Oh, good. They're question marks as well.
Oh, rerolling is bad.
Look at its head. That's amazing. Top or bottom? Top. Scatter bomb?
Top.
Top or bottom?
Bottom.
Linger beam? What?
No, never
crying
heard of
that. Crying makes me toot? What is crying makes me toot?
I'm assuming your shots spawn bombs?
Ooh, diplopia.
Oh.
Gonna use it. Get this item that's free. Tier detonator. So I get two tier detonators? It's worthless to me. What is this thing? That's another speed down. At least I get another free use out of Satanic Bible. I'm just gonna see if tier detonator does anything. It does not.
Oh, I just beat my Isaac run.
Alright, I got three hearts to beat. Hush. Son of a bitch. It's not gonna work. Zoming tears are gonna kill me.
Wait, what does Maggie start with? She starts with Yum Heart and what else?
Nothing.
No, she has something else.
Why?
It says.
What is it?
No, it's a hidden item. Okay, I'm an invisible character. I'm the Lost. Why is he invisible?
Okay.
Where's the new
character? It's gonna be a little Brimstone's job to take him down, because I ain't getting close.
Wait, Hobbs.
What?
Is the new character to the right of Keeper?
Yes, he's the very last one.
I don't have a picture for him.
Hmm.
He's just invisible. I mean, I can't see my health. I can't see my spacebar item.
Can you use him?
I am shooting with him. Oh, I can see the bandage. I just picked a bandage, so I see that. I see my health now that I picked it up. I can shoot. I don't think he has anything. I think I spawned with 100% nothing. I'm literally a flower and a band-aid. Two of hearts. Yeah, I don't have a spitfire item. Relax.
This is gonna be a long fight. It's gonna be Lil Brimstone and Rotten Baby are gonna take care of this guy. Sometimes I can get in there for a hit or two. Sometimes.
Dude, this is so annoying because I can't see myself. All I see is a floating daisy and a bandage.
Oh, I don't know what you did.
I just don't have a character model. I also had no health or space for item.
Well, I don't know what you did.
Okay, wait. Brian, your basics.
I think I can kill him.
Yo! So Nox hasn't started school yet, right?
Nope.
Tell him to join us. Like, not actually play Isaac, but just join the call. We need his convo skills.
I'm kind of in the middle of something.
Is he awake? Yes. I know sometimes he sleeps early.
What time is it? It's like 9 o'clock.
It's like 11.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Holy shit, it is.
I'm gonna spam him the what you doing.
I can't get hit one more time. Oh, son of a bitch. I died. Because of those dumb continuum tears, I can never predict where they're going. Whenever he spits those out, I just stand in a random spot and hope they don't hit me.